My name is Randy Garza, and we're here today at the Foundry in Plano, Texas for the Kids Who Code Camp. The Kids Who Code Camp is a fun day where big data employees get to bring their kids or relatives to teach them how to make real apps by using code.
I'm Anastasia, and I'm with Bitsbox. We teach kids to code through a subscription box. So every month, subscribers, thousands of subscribers across the world, get dozens of new app building projects in the mail. These kids go online, they type in code, and they can build their own apps that work on real phones and tablets.
I think it was really fun to like kind of experiment with it at first and kind of learn how to do it.
These types of tools weren't available to us, and you can do so much more now. You're only limited by your imagination. They can make an app where you're jumping into a sea of desserts, where the sun is eclipsed by a donut, right? All those things are just brilliant. I want to be in that world.
At AT&T, we believe one of the most important investments we can make is in education. That's why we launched AT&T Aspire, which is our signature initiative focused on connecting kids to the tools and experiences that they need to be successful, both in school and in careers.
Bitsbox is one of the latest companies in the AT&T Aspire Accelerator program.
We're super excited to have them join because they're making coding fun and interesting.
It started out as Storm Chaser with 12 lines of code, but now we have 32 lines of code and we're making more.
The Kids at Code Camp has an impact on many levels. It promotes STEM education. It also helps improve employee engagement by showing that AT&T is a great place to work.
Of course, writing English is really important, but for the skills of the future, writing code is just as important. So to see her start to learn how to write code in a matter of a couple hours is pretty cool.
We know coding is the language every kid needs to know. Just like you learned French and Spanish, you need to learn coding. It's the language behind what we do at AT&T, and it's the language behind so many of the jobs of today and of the future.
You know, I didn't realize that kids this young had this kind of potential and this kind of ability to quickly pick things up. So I'm just really excited that AT&T invests this kind of energy and how much the kids really enjoy this kind of experience.
And what do you want to do or be when you grow up?
I don't know yet, but AT&T worker is definitely on the list. Big data worker, really.